Amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
Looks like I can pull that into place. Get that into the right position. It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. The Mongols destroyed everything and the city sank beneath the ice. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Patience, Lara.
Now!
Just got to keep climbing. Speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close. Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Ακόμη χρόνια! Εγκαταλείψαμε την παλιά μα ζωή για να σταθούμε φρουροί κατά των εχθρών τη πηγή μέχρι να σβήσουμε. Διακηρύζεται ο δημιουργό. Θα βαδίσουμε και θα κάνω τροπό.
I leave these notes.
Regina, scotastati!
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the Prophet's path.
This is...
General, we observe something strange.
Thank you.
going to break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate. Just look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Be sure, Mongolian grammar is tricky, but it reads like directions. Style looks ancient, but it depicts a train, the coming of the Soviets. An ancient carving. Something behind that barrier. they tended to the sick here. The survivors must have suffered. A woman's necklace. Vase. Valentinus, the timekeeper.
After the city. Thank you.
There's a piece of flint in the...
At me. Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Trebuchet. break down that gate. That's good enough. Now to fire.
Before I even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.